So let's get cracking, shall we? Okay, I was like, wait a second, is it appearing? Will it appear? Maybe not. Right, it's F to... At least the arrangement doesn't change too much. Not there, it's not there. Hey, bud! Hey, you put on pants this time! I will stop mocking you for your lack of pants, I suppose, for like 10 seconds, at least till you fucking show up with no pants on again. See, I figure when the screen goes like this, it's actually the entities moving through me because it's like going somewhere specific and I just happen to be going to the same spot.
You're me geared.
He wasn't there this time. But I've picked that up, which means I should have access to the photos. Photos, but not the cracks. I think the cracks are triggered by taking a picture of the photos when they're on the wall. Ah, the key. We got the fancy key! We found it! Oh, stop making creaky noises. Pick up your butt, sir. Ah, nice, nice. Oh, right away. Nice. The medium-sized picture. Oh, I'll click on the small ones first. Oop, oop. There we go. And picture. That should, as far as I can tell, trigger the cracked walls. I don't think I've sold that twice. That shouldn't be there. Okay, nice. Give me that. Yep. I've never seen the cracked wall appear here, but it's possible it could. Should keep an eye out just in case. Alright, only solved this puzzle one time, too. Yeah, one second. Key, that's the chest key. Oh, hey! Nice. Oh, very nice. The entity moving through me again. I've never been able to pick up two pictures in a row before. Yeah, one second. Okay. That one's a small one. That one. Not that one. Very nice. You're wearing pants today. Very nice. Turn off the lights. That one's always been that small. I'm surprised. Oh, there's something on this level. I wasn't wrong about that. I'm very proud of him. He's making great s monkey fucking. Hard it is to do this with a damn lighter. I haven't found the lighter yet, bro. It's hard to do this with context. Dude. Super useful. There we go. Soul. Wonder. Oh, you just wanted me to come down here and grab a picture on there. Turn off the damn lights. My guy, stop it. Get some help. Oh, hey, crack. S this time. Hi. See. As I see. No candles. Something in here. I haven't found the lighter yet. Keep my eyes peeled for that. Feel like something's changed. I'm wrong. Identity probably just walked by. Dude! Sir! Stop it. I've never actually seen anything in any of the drawers, but I wonder if on harder, like on a harder mode, it that's a thing. Hey. Nice. Oh, hey, thank you. Hey. So far I have the word sick. Something here. Ah. I mean, I suppose I could go downstairs and see how many letters it is. Maybe I can just derive it from the word sick. Maybe it's sicko? Oh! Oh, hi, bud! Thank you! Are the lights on? Oh, maybe not. Oh, it's sick? Question mark? I've solved that puzzle twice now. Oh, maybe I haven't. Maybe technically I haven't solved it. I just have inputted the values. Oh, hey! Oh, hey! There was such a thing as a memory pill. Wouldn't that be nice? And then I'd remember things. That'd probably also not be so great. Oh, that's upstairs. The cool lights, the candles. I don't know, but they're doing good work because it helps me know where the badness is. Is it in here? I was saying, I'm pretty sure I had two. Okay, okay. What's up? What's up? Any of that? They're usually a carpet here? Yes. This one will have the question mark. I'm not seeing the... not seeing the lighter. It'll be around, I just need to find it. Because I can't really go upstairs until I've got the lighter. I found it here once. Missing two paintings. Well, maybe I'll find the lighter up here. Wouldn't that be something? Ah. Sucks. Anomaly here. I heard it. Something. Oh, it's this. Really? This is why I tell you to wear pants, sir. Hi. Something on the other floor too. You can't tell me what to do. Stop it. That's right. Hear it. Oh. Really? Dude, I was walking through that. Something I'm missing. That's correct. That's correct.
What? It's supposed to be much smaller.
Dude. You mad I solved all your anomalies? You're mad. You're mad.
Yeah, you are.
I find that lighter. I found it here too previously, but obviously that's not correct either. Gotta be downstairs. The only place I didn't. Good job! Thanks for doing it right when I was right in front of it. I haven't figured out how to get in there. What? You're very distracting, you know that? There it is. Okay, we've got one candle and it's upstairs. Great, because that's where I wanted to go. Yeah. Something's gotta be wrong here. Huh. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. It doesn't work if you do it that way.
No, don't work if you do it that way.
I can't see the jump scares, so good luck. I keep going out so fucking fast. Oh, that's as fast as it can be fucking done. I gotta go check for anomalies. It's 6. And obviously they have different times in which they stay lit. So I need to just do it in a different order than I was doing it. Yeah. I know. I took a long time, and now you're gonna fucking punish me for it. Oh, there's only one anomaly. Only one in the basement. Oh, wait a second. This isn't right. There we go. I presume that they just have different time, like different lengths of time they stay lit. Really? Really, bro? Hi. So obviously I need to light them. There we go. Heard it fall on the floor. Do I remember where it falls? Nope. Oh, wait a second. No, wait a second. I heard it fall on the floor. Oh, right. That's what happened. This falls on the floor. So we've got one of two chest keys. Let's go do more puzzles. Hey! Got the closet key. Closet is downstairs in the kitchen. No anomalies. And this is what? 3, 2, 1? 2, 3, 1. Bruh! There we go. This one should stay open forever now because I've done it twice now. Now we got the bedroom key. No anomalies. He's like, I'm being spooky. I'm like, I don't fucking care. Now, last time, I figured this out without actually knowing what the fuck I was doing, so I'm gonna have a fucking hard time remembering. I just remembered this one was yellow. Did you recall I made X red? I don't know why. Made V green. Maybe I didn't. Well, obviously this one's not going to be any of the other colors. Well, maybe V for violet? Nope. I made X green. Maybe X was blue? And I did make V green. Oh, maybe the puzzle's different this time. I should probably actually read it. Nope, the red duo come together, the red-eyed duo meet a red man and join together to form the red duo. Also, hi, Arl. Did I solve it? For fuck's sake. A bitch. Second, I actually thought I might have solved it. Still haven't figured out what the trick is to it, though. Yeah, this is Ed. And we've got something on the main floor and something in the attic. I heard ya. Hey, Dougie. And there's something up here. Oh, that's the wrong size. Yep. Oh yeah, I didn't check here for painting. I bet you there's... Open that. I'm surprised there isn't a painting in here. I think those are the same colors as they were last time. Yeah, gamer ghost bathwater.
You bastard! Hydrate!
I mean, there's another picture of the red duo downstairs. Here. There's two anomalies going on upstairs right now. Oh, well, there's one. Thank you for the hydrate, by the way. Mate, if you ain't gonna give me a clue, at least give me a break. Gotta be something to... Maybe there's a specific thing they need to be done. Brute forcing it doesn't seem like that's probably gonna work out for me. The ghost, yeah, the ghost is onto something here. Like, obviously, it's not gonna be. There and yellow and I don't know, X just strikes me as a red color, and then whatever this one is, like, there's gotta be another clue. And this Fuck off! The only clue I've got is this thing. The red-eyed duo come together, the red-eyed duo meet the red man, and join together to form the red duo. Are you first and second? I forgot to restrict them to once a stream, so yeah, you can spam them. Unfortunately. What? I'm working on a puzzle here, dude. Ghost is getting goddamn impatient with me. Two anomalies on this floor. Not that one, not that one, not that one, not that one. Not that one. Not that, not that. Not that. Not that. Bruh. Right? Your carrots are molding. Your carrots are molding! Always three. I heard ya. Where are ya? What's wrong? That picture? These pictures. Bruh. Ha! Oh, the wood's too big. Oh, maybe not. Is there something in the kitchen? Oh, yep, there it is. Gotta be more clues. Something that I'm fucking missing. It's always Derek the Dragon. So it isn't a visual clue that way. Nothing to do with a... Sir! Oh, hi! What if that was a clue? Well, we got a Disco Inferno going on this time. I guess I solved it? Up. Oh, thank you. I got a key obtained. And I was right. It was a clue. That's not for that. What else is locked? Oh, I know what it is. It's the upstairs. It's the kids' bedroom. There we go. What's in here? Aha. Nope. This key. Oh, it's still locked. Ugh, there's an anomaly upstairs. Oh. Okay, the only thing I'm missing right now in terms of puzzles that I know exist is the picture puzzle, and that means I need to go find a picture. Which is not great, because sometimes they are really hard to find. Dude, stop walking through me, it's making my eyes go all funny! Yeah, I forgot to actually... Bro. Well, that's what happened. The stupid jerk fucking closed the door on me. Cut it out. Get some help. Stop closing doors in my face. It's so annoying, dude. Ugh, there's an anomaly in the basement. Oh, this is pretty normal. What am I missing? Oh, is that it? You just want me to take your picture, Mr. No Pants? Nope. Still something going on down here. Wait, isn't this usually upside down? Maybe not. That one's upside down. Wrong. Area's just not big enough. I haven't been able to figure out how to get in there yet. I heard it. Because it's here. Oh! There's not usually flowers. There we go. Main floor anomaly. I'm surprised that there isn't a picture in here. Okay, where is it? Hi, cutie. You're not the anomaly. Paintings are correct. Dude! That's correct. That's correct. Get something in here. Correct, that's correct. Normal. Dude! Fuck. Here. Birds are the same. Ah, fuck, what's missing here? I can hear it, for God's sake. Oh, the waste paper bin's in the wrong spot. Just went upstairs now. Nope. There we go. I'm missing one fucking painting. Go crazy before I fucking find it. Hi. I mean, you're right. I am wasting a lot of electricity. That's fair. Bro. The wall. Not where you wanted to be. I'm trying to find an empty picture frame. Not this. That one's gotta stay there, but the rest found them in here before. Really not great. Because eventually I'm gonna go insane not doing anything new. Missing it. I'm trying to think of all the places I've seen them. boxes are always there. Oh, blood. If you guys see the empty picture frame, let me know, because I may just be walking past it over and over again. I mean, I'm getting pretty close to going insane, though I do have a few memory pills, so I can keep searching. And the empty picture frames look like this, only they just don't have the black on them. They're usually found on shelves or beside objects. Or on just like under an object, like it'll be under the chair, but you'll see like a little corner of it sticking out. An anomaly. Shit. Oh, I see it. Okay, and there's one in the basement. Bro, if you aren't gonna give me a break, at least give me the damn picture so we can move on. There it is. Dude! Really? Oh, wait a second. Do I have a candle? I do. It is on the next... Why is it getting cranky with me? This puzzle I have never solved, so very least. Sorry, I've gotten to this point before. There we go. Your time is almost up. Soon you'll still only see darkness as your memories fade to nothing. Yeah. So we've got the Star of David, the diamond, and the pentagram. And a triangle. There's four this time? Star of David, diamond, pentacle, triangle. Wait a second. Maybe they correspond to numbers. So Ouroboros with a triangle. Pentagram Pentagram with need a pen. I am sore today. So, four balls. Pentagram with that symbol. F. Ouroboros with the triangle. Star of David with the target thingy. You'll have to forgive me for not necessarily knowing every world religion, because I know these are all from various world religions. Cross of St. Peter with a yeah, bro, I know. Getting close, you're getting irritated. I'm on this floor. Nope. Oh, no, there's two anomalies here. I know. All those pictures are correct. There was something here. That all looks correct. Well, maybe I need to... Bruh! I need to actually take a picture of this one. Oh, toasters. I can't believe I didn't look for toasters. Okay, one more. Rude, dude! Stop it! That's correct. That's correct. Those are correct. The picture's correct. Something in here? Two chalks? No, that's right. Oh, it's something in here. Oh! Is it too big? What is too big? Now there's something else. Beer? Nope. Flour? Nope. Too many pans? Nope. Pictures are correct. That's all correct. That's correct. Stop walking through me. Can't fucking see. It's actually not that. I actually figured it was gonna be. What am I missing? It's on this floor, right? Not too much toilet paper. Everything seems to be in the right fucking place. Oh, I heard it. That's there. The kitchen? Is it? Oh, missing dishes. But you'd finally done them. Here we go. What do you believe? Okay, so I'm gonna gather that the answer is going to be Ouroboros. This thingy. Target. And St. Peter's Cross. No? And maybe the order matters based on the symbols? We got a five-pointed star. So, like, what is it? 3, 4... Oh, each of them have a certain amount of points, so the 3 is on the Ouroboros. 4 is the St. Peter's Cross. 5 is this symbol here. And 6 is this symbol here. Yes? Ah! Nice! Bruh. Dude! I've moved my mouse. I don't know which direction I'm facing anymore. Oh good, they turned the lights on a little bit. Thank you. Door? Oh, sweet. Awesome. Cool. What do we got? Blue, five. Okay, they're buttons. So, like, I gotta hit them in order? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or something? 1, 2... 3, 4, 5, 6. EWGR. Oh, BYPWGR. Oh! Red, blue, red, blue. Red, blue, yellow, white, pink, white. Like blue, yellow, pink, white. Okay, I gotta do them in order. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. And pink. And green. Oh shit. Oh, I double clicked. In pink. Pink. Green, white, fuck! Yellow. Pink. Green. Let me out. Hey, bud. What's up? Cover. Okay. get mad at me! My fault you made a giant mess. What do you want? Bro. Oh, is there a mess? Okay, bros. Oh, he was just sitting on the ground, and I took a picture of him and nothing happened. What, dude? This way? Okay. My bad. Oh, it's all messy in here again. Oh, into the bathroom. Anyways, the dude was sitting in the bathroom, like, right here. Oof. And I took a picture of him, nothing happened, and then I poked him, and then he blew up. Like, I poked him, he blew up. Like, not in a gory way, it's just he went from being there to this being on the wall, and he made a little, like, I made a gun noise, but it just felt like a balloon popped. There's one more anomaly down here. MREs. Ink cans, all that seems to be right. That's correct. That's correct. Oh, beer cans. So, like, I took the body. We're gonna figure out what's going on here. Oh, wait a second, I need to go upstairs. One second, we'll solve your issue in a damn second. Because I got the key. But yes, it's a severed head! Oh, it's a gun. Okay, I got the gun! That's it? Alright. What the hell do I do with that? I was hoping it was gonna be a crowbar. I do have an affinity for crowbars. No anomalies? Well, there's only one place I haven't been yet. Let's see where a gun's gonna help, but, It's interesting this all came back. I mean, one presumes that my character's just very, very, very mentally unwell, so... So... Oh. Yes, I'm sorry I made a mess. I'm sorry I popped your friend. Or unless that was you, in which case I'm sorry I popped you. What? Dude. What? I'm looking! What? Well, what if I touch him? No, I can't actually touch him. What? Well, I took a picture of the towel a couple times. Oh, I clicked the towel. Hi, buddy. About time. Ah, there you go. Survive as long as you can by correcting altered objects as they begin to change faster and faster. So come up there, six objects altered at once. All doors are unlocked and puzzles do not need to be completed. Okay. Oh my God, really? Oh, thank God, okay. We already got two anomalies, shit! Else. find the anomalies first before we continue on, or I will go crazy. Lighter, nice. Hey, bud. Stop it. That's... Ah, pillow missing. I found one! Chill! Yeah. Dude! Pants! I'm begging you! I haven't found the fancy key yet, but I can do this and get this one going. Fancy key there. Oh, very nice. Thank you. Oh shit, actually, I did the brute force lockbox, but then I didn't. Like, grab the key. Not nice. One sec. I don't know why this has to be the loudest sound in all of creation, but it is. ROTTE. Maybe. Found the fancy key. Hey, damn second G's. R is 18. T is 20. I got a 20 twice. ROT. Fuck, what's O? O is 15. And N... 14. Woof woof. Yep. Thank you for the borks. Very nice borking. Excellent borking. There's probably so many things wrong now. Only two. That's all correct. Wait, that's not correct. Really? Really surprised. That's normal. What am I missing? This is an anomaly down here. Something on the floor, maybe. A lot on the floor. On the walls. No way. Shit. Took a picture of the red bird. Heard that one. Holy shit, I'm already starting to lose it. Still locked. I haven't found the fancy key yet. Ah. D is the first one. Starting to lose it, this sucks. I've got to clear. Here. Else I found pills. Pills there. Or if I found another picture. Oh, shit, dude, come on now. I did take a picture of you, you piece of shit! I knew there was only two! God damn it! Literally took a picture of it multiple times! Piece of shit. this sucks. DEA. EEA. That's so stupid. So much. Oh, it's this. DEA. One's downstairs. I've got to go find it. Shit, now there's two down here. Yay. Where's the fancy key? DEA. Hi, bud. EEA. Key. Rusty key. Find pills previously in the basement. Anomalies? There's it. I gotta succumb. You and your no pants. No pants, man. The rusty key. Oh, it's a chest key, and it goes upstairs, and I can't go upstairs. Yeah, having to do this so much faster is so not great. Feels like you're gonna have to get lucky, because sometimes finding those pictures is really difficult. Okay. Everybody, I need to take my meds. Because I don't think I did. Honestly, I'm gonna check and see if our, alarm is even set, because I swear to God, I did not hear it go off. Which is not good. That or somehow I managed to turn it off in 0.5 seconds and did not make even the beginnings of a memory about it.
Okay, what are we doing?
Oh yeah, right. Fuck. Gotta do things as you think about them or you won't remember to do them. A different ringtone. Maybe you will remember it better. Continue. Sweet. Always nice when it's an easy one. One anomaly. Fancy key, nice. The right size, that's the right size, that's in the right place. Dogs. Shit. What am I missing? Dirty dishes are there, there's not too many pans. Firewood isn't enormous. That picture is correct. Gotta find it because it's draining my sanity. That's correct. What? What is it? The wrong size? Oh, too many beers. Wasted so much sanity on that. Fuck. That's not an anomaly. Fuck, 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 fuck. Heard it. Hello, gnome. Shit, now there's them here. Dishes. Upstairs. Hello, Raikuyo. Rusty key. That's wrong. Yes. Hi, bud. Okay, so this is the first letter, I think, is what that one means. I. S. Oh, there's the lighter, nice. Bruh! ISC. Still there. There's ISC. Just right, that picture's right, that picture's right. Looks there. Is it right? That on the floor. Oh. That's a good sick question mark again. Oh my fucking. What am I missing? Hi. You say it's in here. The fuck is it? That looks right. Those books are right. Really? Oh, wow. That's fucking subtle. Could you? Yep, it's the question mark again. Eh. Oof, my sanity is hecking suffering. Still one down here. The question mark. Why is that locked? Fucking shouldn't be. That's right. Right? Hey, dude. Bro. I know I haven't solved the doggy one yet. I'm trying to get rid of anomalies. So sucks. Well, apparently there's one in here. Really? Oh, there must have been something like hiding in the picture that I just didn't see. Murder, huh? God, murder is gonna be hard. At least M-U-R. Oops, I forgot to pick up all the fucking balls. R is 18. M is 13. It was 21. It's in here. I don't see it. We're here? What? Shit. Oh, you know, I didn't look closely enough to see if there was toasters. I didn't see if there was toasters. I bet you it was toasters. Oh, thank God. Took so long. was hoping that anomalies didn't happen if you didn't pick up the photo camera right away, but joke's on me. Of course they fucking do. That's the closet key. Bluebird. Good bird. 970. Bedroom key. Shit, there's still an anomaly down here. Not right now. Oh, the key. Oops. Oh, well, it's in here. Ah, there is a little person in there. Alright, 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 alright. I think while I'm doing this puzzle, I need to, like, interrupt myself. Check for anomalies every so often. It physically takes a while. Ah. Perfect. The letters are always the same. Yep, I just got lucky again with that one. Really annoying because it means that I don't know how to solve it. I do know the colors that I used previously, but that doesn't mean much. Dude, nobody needed to see your booty hole. That's still locked. Ah, there's still another one. Huh? Very nice. Nice. Oh, the power thing's in here this time. Lighter. That's in the right spot. Shit, what am I missing? What am I missing? This hasn't had flowers in it before. Maybe it has, and I just didn't. Oh, shit, 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 this sucks. Oh, now there's two. Dishes aren't missing. No beers, the flowers are right, that's right, there's no toasters. Right amount of things there, that's the right thing. I know, I know, I know. That's right, that's right. That's right. My man. Yep. Yep. And that's where you are. There's two anomalies. I gotta fucking find them. The picture's right. They're right. That's right. Those are right. That's right. Box right? You fucking... There's one. Ah. Bathroom. Still one isn't there. Yep. Not moving fast enough. Ah. There we go. You good? You good? Can I go upstairs for half a damn second and deliver some stuff? Jeez. Quite a few of that run. There. See? I still have a clue about that one, and now I'm losing it. So I wasted too much time. Again. But can you make them easy for me to find this time so I can... You do the dogs? That is absolutely wrong. Dogs are getting quite concerned. They want to, they say that I'm vulgar. I'm already starting to lose it. This is here. Oh, it's the dishes. One upstairs. Chill out. I thought I found one. One, and two, and two, three, and two, four. There's dude. Fuck off. Damn it, you're in the way. He is 22. Fuck. Must be in here because my sanity just went down so fast. I'm succumbing so fast. What did I miss? Bro. Ah. We're making it slightly longer. It's just not that much longer, because there's obviously a few ones on the hard level that are, like, difficult, like, more difficult, and weren't part of the original normal changes. Like, the subtle book title change of all the fucking things. Oh my God, really? Two anomalies. It's taking fucking long. Really, you closed it right in my face, you asshat. Better, nice, key, nice. Rusty key, very nice. No anomalies, very, very nice. Yep. I'm catching on to the hint. When the lights flicker, it's just appeared and it's near me. Perfect. The key. It's the attic key. All right now, bud. You know I'm gonna be in a rush this entire fucking time. I can't spend all this time getting spooked by you, sir! Oh, I see how this works. I just realized. I have to do this again. Yeah. One upstairs, one downstairs. Hi! Yeah, okay. Thanks. Not open, that's not wrong, that's correct. Fuck. Is something subtle? Okay, where is it? Is it this guy? No. Don't have the key for that one yet. Blood on the floor. Oh, this sucks. Yeah, I heard it. Wrong? Hi. Two of them have appeared right here. That's not wrong, is it, though? This isn't wrong. The ever-living shit is wrong here. Those are right. Those paintings are right. Like, I heard something do the shaky shaky. Okay, so you're saying it's here. What is it then, bud? Something about the couch? Something about this picture? Right? What the fuck? Heard it. Heard it again. What's wrong? I hope I just find it before this ends, because I just want to know what it is. Ah! That's so annoying. I could hear it making a little nip and nip sound. A little shaky shake sound. You know, eventually I'm gonna figure out the anomaly, and then I'll be able to go back to the other footage and be like, it was right there! Perfect, awesome, great, love it, love that for me. One candle upstairs. That's right, that's right, that's right. We're all right, that's correct, that's correct. Done and done. Got the picture quest. Don't have the fancy key yet. Yeah, I know. Kitty. Cat doesn't actually have anything to do with anything, unfortunately. As far as I know, it isn't part of any puzzle, it's just there.
Hi.
That's correct. 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 Is it there? Not this again. Attic key. There. Ah, there it is. I think I'm faulty today. F. U. 21. Dude, fuck off. F-A-U-L. He is 20. Why 25? Good doggy. That's a good doggy. And nice one. It's an easy one. Here's and see if we can find this one, and hopefully it's not the same one as the one I lost on last time. Blood open book. Okay, what is it? Eyes. Here, maybe? Too dark and I can't generally see it? Guy missing? No? Ah. Hey. Oh, feeling there's another one. There is. The fuck am I missing? Thank you. the fuck am I missing? Heard it. Where is it? In here somewhere. Where is it? Oh! I won't forget that one now. Of course, there's probably still another one up here. Oh, that one's in the attic. The one that was missing the entire goddamn time. Oh my god! I do have the lighter. Dude! Oh, it wasn't even! I was like, oh, there's just like a fucking spoopy, scary skeleton here? But no, no. It was just a guy doing his thing. Okay. Oh wait, I didn't find the anomaly here. Down here now. B. Oh, this looks like it's normal. Oh. Okay, so turn it off, hit that one, that one. Really? Actually, I have to do it in perfect order. God damn. Okay. Two on this floor. Toasters. Here's. Yeah. Something. Did that one, I did that one. Shit. Come on. Missing. Damn it, where is it? This is so irritating. Where is it? Something about the railing? Hear it? Why can't I see it? Where? Cheers, thank you for the compliment. I didn't draw it myself, but the lovely person who did, Housen, is amazing artist. Where is it? Sounds like it's right here. I'm not seeing anything shake or move. Something about the door, maybe? amazing! It has to keep making those scratchy noise to make fun of me. I see. There has to be something. Hopefully I'll spot it at some point. That anomaly I think has killed me twice now. That particular one. There's already an anomaly going on. Fine, that's fine, that's fine. I didn't take a picture of the bird. Maybe I did. It's the right place. Dogs think that I'm faulty again. He was 21. Shit, there's two of them. Nope. Oh, yes. No. shit. Man, that's correct. Okay, bro. Not seeing it. Not seeing it. Really, bud? Where is it, man? That's not it. It's making noise now. Wait, is this too many of these? Fuck, it was. Fuck, there's one upstairs. This. Hi. Stop turning out the lights, dude. One here, one in the basement. Not here. Correct. Oh god, okay. Want something in the basement. Upstairs. And again. Looking for cracked walls, looking for pictures. Figuring out that I probably still haven't finished this up. Why is... Such an annoying place to be. Okay. Dishes, not that, not the beers. Now the wood is it correct? Is it correct? That is correct. That is correct. All correct. Is what? Thank you, Duggles. Oh, fuck. I feel like there's one in here. I'm not seeing any candidates. Not hearing any shaking. Can I get that, please? Fuck. Fuck. I didn't even hear a shake-shake noise for that one. Did it last longer this time? Not much longer. Then I'm starting to get thirsty, which means my pills are starting to work. Yep, that's it. That's it, that's it. Oh! I beat it on a normal difficulty, which is apparently what the game is supposed to be played on. I've succumbed a bunch of times in hard, but it's fun. I rather enjoy it. And what's fun is actually the hard isn't just it all happens faster, but there are actual more subtle changes to the environment too. Which is what I was kind of hoping for, because once I realized on the normal difficulty that I'd pretty much found every single thing that was gonna change, I was a little like, well, I guess I can probably beat it now, and then I did, because, yeah. But that being said, tomorrow morning we will be making an attempt again to do drawing for just a little bit. Because we're trying to make sure that this scar tissue doesn't make our finger seize up, so to speak. Trying to keep everything all nice and flexible. Get back some of that muscle tone. Because I haven't drawn for like 3 months. So. That being said. Quit. This right here. We're going to send you guys on off to enjoy some more. Thank you so much for being here. You guys are super awesome. We love you so much. Let's find someone nice to raid. Let's see who's online. Hey, the Gaming Chief 21 is playing some Red Dead Redemption 2. We're the we owe the Gaming Chief some art. And we actually are plowing through his art specifically because it's a little bit easier on our hands to make the serotonins happen, the dopamines happen a little bit, because they're fairly simple pieces. So yeah, you guys are awesome. Let's head on out there. Take care of yourselves and have a good night. Bye now.